Dang it, Cena, you're so close. Yo, is that a, what is that? Oh, it's like, I think it's like the snake.
We need to make some distance.
I'm with you. Shall we try climbing a bit higher up the mountain?
Wait, what snake? Look at the snake!
Let's get it done snappy.
It has to be done.
Oh, of course it was just one more match.
I'm the girl with the...
She's the girl with the goal! She said it! Wow. I never realized that she still has her... thing... bra, I guess I should call it. During it all. Just these. Well, I still have this to go through.
Real good care of the bad guys.
I don't have any gems for some reason. Glory 5%, all right. Sure. As some would say. Wow, we kind of just skipped a little part there. That's kind of rude, you know. Don't want to forget about all this. Goodbye, double sparks. Oh, never mind. Why is there just a thing there? Just hanging up there, teasing me. Never mind, I got it. Lizards.
Is this, like, a rare thing?
Morning, Lion. Is that ether down there? Not down there, but, you know, there? Limber lady.
Better not spill any of this.
Do exactly as I say. I'm your guy!
big responsibility.
Ugh, it just spat something out.
What? That was not Nova's voice.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, just let me get up here. Yeah. What? Is he blocking? Or is he just in the corner? Just because.
It's time to make a stand. Friends, please fight. Okay, we can do it.
Me, how dare you? I don't know what the fuck is going on right there. Oh, how dare you turn to me? Oh no, you're asleep! Wiki wiki! Or something? The charge faster.
I can help.
This will keep me going.
Go.
Oh, wiki wiki. Let's go! Thank goodness I remembered he had that. Oh wait, you're not mechanical. No, we're not gonna be able to ask actual big numbers here. It's fine. What's he doing? Just vibing there. Hey, you're giving me this guy.
I've got an idea.
I just thought of a great idea.
All right.
Oh, let's go 201. chef's kiss. Oh, he got knocked all the way over here.
Like,
alright. That was fun. By three now, instead of by like two, I think it was earlier. Yeah, it's by two. Okay. Yeah, something.
What you got for me?
So it was a very good thing that I remembered his one of his things, whereas to like remove the debuffs of sleep, because that could have been very bad. I was gonna say I can get up. I can definitely get up here.
Uni's the boss.
This was a
nice set of guys.
This is
new. Is that a wind tunnel or something? That guy. Camp! An actual camp! Fire.
What, Daddy? Listen up.
We've intercontinentally Lambda? Huh. Lambda. No objections here. Ah, yeah, I totally forgot how to... say their accents.
I'm just gonna lie here, and you can't stop me.
Oh, okay. Okay, but we're gonna stop you because we're gonna, you know, progress the main story, and, you know, that's how we're gonna stop you. Got him. Wow, everyone's at the same level!
Like,
actually,
stronger.
Everyone's at the same level. That's weird. Doubt I can even, like, get more gems. Other than, like, you know, this. Which I guess I should probably get.
Pretty good, right?
I'm already itching to try it.
Like, is there, like, a detriment to just doing these instead
right.
of, like, waiting
Ooh,
out
done.
For the next
I'm already
one?
Itching to try it.
Like, probably not. Maybe I don't want to waste for that one.
Right. All done.
I'm already itching to try it.
I could get this if I wanted to, but no.
That should be about enough.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
What's happening here? Oh, okay, that's what's happening here. Noah's really getting into this. Oh, we still have 36 minutes left. Okay, well, yo, Pashaw, forget about eating. Why should we eat? When we're still full of 36 minutes left of stuff.
I was getting kind of sleepy.
Thank you. Smells good.
Obviously. It's a serious anemone. A rare flower from the Orion Mountains, crushed and extracted.
Wow, look at you. Sounds like a hobby.
And a practical one at that.
Yeah.
Like I said, practical. Glad it worked.
Oh. You noticed.
I did. Mine do that too.
Huh?
I put down my weapon, look around at my companions, and feel relief. Thinking, finally, another day down. Then I think of tomorrow, and the tremors are back. Will I see the same faces when I wake? Will I even be around to see them? Huh.
Easier with the mark, I suppose. You know when it's coming. But when you're in a scrap...
Can you really speak for them, though? For someone nearing the end?
Huh?
Because I couldn't tell you. All we can possibly do is wonder what it's like. What can one feel? Contentment, perhaps? Or sheer horror?
I'd really hope it's not fear.
Me too. That's just it.
Shouldn't we just hoof it and blitz through as quick as we can?
Nah. I reckon we ought to avoid spots where those Mobius sickos could get the jump on us.
Unless I'm mistaken, this region is under the control of Lambda. That is the colony I originally belonged to.
You don't say.
Then, the Levinus yesterday?
Yeah. It was Colony Lambda's, definitely.
Isn't that bad for us? All right, so you know this area?
I took part in seizing this area.
All right then, any suggestions? Come on.
Let's see. There should be some nearby tunnels we could use.
Sounds good to me. We might still get enemies. But underground, at least we won't have to worry about lunking Pharonises and that.
Tunnels! Thrill of explore! Riku already on treasure scent.
Seems like that's the way to go then.
One moment. These tunnels have been disused for a long time. There's a very real risk of a cave-in. If it comes down
that's
to
gonna
it,
happen,
escape
then.
Options may also be in short supply.
Nah. You're the one who came out with it. Unless you got any other plans? You better not want us to just camp out here forever.
No, obviously.
All right, let's back it up. Any route we can take will have some attendant risk or other. At this point, I'll settle for any choice that makes our lives easier. Enough with the doom-mongering. Just keep it positive. Things will work out somehow.
Mimi, what's up with you? Sounds like Little Miss Senior's decided to pull rank, eh?
Roger that, Mom.
Oh, shut up already.
Right, let's go. We'll check out those tunnels.
Hey, wait for me.
Cool.
You can see the great sword from here as well.
Oh, it's right there. You know, I was wondering. Okay, so earlier, in the last VOD part, I looked up to the sky. I was looking at this thing. I was like, where's the sword? I don't see it anywhere here. I guess I was looking this way and not this way. Also, wow, those are level 44. What?
Check it out. Bullet's digging a hole.
I mean, what? We're level 37? I think we can take like one enemy. But I'm not gonna chance it because I'm smart like that. Why is that level? What? Are you serious? There's a question mark there? I mean, I'm gonna avoid them for now. You know, hang out with the dogs, woof woof, and stuff. Or roar, roar.
You brew a mean herbal tea.
Next time, I'll make some for you too. For now, let's stick a pin in the topic.
Yeah, for now, let's just,
into next week.
I could do this with my eyes closed.
No, no,
make this quick.
Move as always, Noah.
Yeah.
Blow away. Jesus.
Hammerhead. I'll keep up the attack.
I'm looking
good, Noah.
Center. Love to see it.
The top. Violent.
Are you aggroing me? No! I was gonna, you know, do the super cool thing. Yeah, there we go. I did it.
I'm the girl with the gall.
She said it, guys.
The great sword's coming to view.
Yep, we're just a hop and a skip away there. If that hop and a skip is like 5 billion hours. Stop teasing me with the freaking question mark there.
Whoa, got a rare doodah right here.
I envy you.
What?
That unfounded confidence of yours. I almost wish I could take some.
I'd rather do something than sit farting about for hours, and then do nothing anyway. I like my way better.
That sounded rather pointed.
Oh, did it? Anyway, I'm not confident. I just have to keep moving. That's all.
I don't get you.
I mean, yourself. Why do you always take a back seat?
Huh?
You scared?
Mm-hmm.
Noah, he likes to say, don't blame yourself. He knows why I can't stay still, and he gets it, all right. Tells me it's not healthy, yeah? But it's easier said. Anyhow, not like I can just wish him back. I mean, what else can I do? That's how it goes. Same deal with you, right? Meh, to be fair, that whole prudent shtick of yours got its merits.
Well, that's the opposite of what you said before.
I guess I'm taking it back then.
Well, that was nice. Penta! Pentagon region.
This is a nice fight.
I can't count to five sides.
Leave it like
exactly
this.
Do that. I've learned my lesson trying to risk my life, trying to do something a higher level than me, even if it's just 3 levels above me. I'm a wuss. Sadly.
Where did we end up now? Is this, like, a rare thing?
Oops. Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, right. Ah, now I have some points. Increase damage. Okay, does this mean, like, if it's the higher each level, it does more damage? I assume that that's what it means. I probably want that eventually, since it told me about it. I needed that. Okay. This whole time I needed this thing.
Power.
Now you tell me, game. I mean, obviously you told me, I'm just blind, but you know, still. Well, dang! Well, now I have to wait even more! Hooray! Still don't know what this is, though. I can get it.
A new power, eh?
I can also get it.
Check out this sick new skill.
Attack. Dexterity. Mobius up. I don't know what that means. Okay, well, now that I deciphered that.
What are you hiding, little
guy? This should prove useful later.
Let's put it away for safekeeping.
Birds. You be flying.
Is that rare? I want to see.
There's just this massive cave here that leads to the whatever region.
Where did we end up now?
Yep, nice, all right.
Yeah,
No chance of any Levnesses following us inside here.
Didn't we just spot some earlier?
We don't know what lies ahead, so let's go carefully.
Indeed. I want to be out of here as fast as possible, but haste can only spell trouble.
This place rich in ore and gemstone. Speed is of essence. All treasure will belong to Riku.
Oh, God.
Oh, Riku seem mighty excited.
Gemstone have many use. They probably useful later to us.
Riku sound unusually enthused. Took to be cool and brooding type.
It's something of a hobby.
Oh, hobby of Manana is cooking.
Riku well aware.
Riku, if we find any nice gemstones, should we bring them to you?
If friends get chance, then please. Gemstone with good potential will be good investment for future.
I don't think we're just gonna happen across priceless gemstones, but okay.
Not on very pacifistic, and don't fight, but would hate not to lend support.
If Manana fight, that mean Manana not become burden?
Don't you worry about things like that. Everyone has their bit to do.
If Manana could interlink, Manana's surely to be of good use.
If we could do such thing, would have done ages ago.
Right. Anyway, getting out of these tunnels is the main priority. But let's keep an eye out for any ore along the way. We can't afford to overlook anything that might help us later.
Understood. That good enough.
Yeah, go on. I'll give you a hand.
Even Lance? That turn up for the books.
Always good to have a few favors to call in, yeah?
Riku knew it.
Fair enough. Hero quest, what? I mean, this is hero quest. Ooh. Ether.
Don't mind if I do.
Something over here. What? What? You guys just what?
Where did we end up now?
Oh, hello there.
Don't just assume they're pushovers.
Try not to waste too much effort. Big impact!
Perfect, mate. Thanks.
Oh my god, it's rolling around! Like a caterpillar! My god, that did a lot.
Come after me, and that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Elevator.
Doesn't look like it's working, guys.
It need electricity. But if no ether cylinder, no electricity.
Let's have a look around, shall we?
That sounds like a plan.
I just wanted to make sure. Oh my. Oh, okay.
Let's just sneak a peek.
Wait for us to make it go all the way to the other side.
Here's somewhere we can kick back. Let's rest and heal up.
Nothing.
Progress.
Well, we don't really have much else to do.
All right, let's get going. Time's a wasting.
Electricity. Well, conveniently, there was one earlier ether crystal channel thing that we just collected. Wow.
Now, elevator, behave self.
Nice job, Riku. Always good to have a grease knob on that knows their way around techie things.
This? Piece of pollen orb for Riku.
Okay, let's go.
Try to hit it. Supersonic Vang Gorgon.
Looks like this is our way down.
Oh no, spiders!
Yeah,
deep in our soul.
Oh well then, nothing else for it seems.
We don't have time to burn here. Let's ash them up, yeah?
So rash.
Manana did it! Oh no! Manana, stop! Manana cannot stop hot and misty! Watch out!
Manana, are you okay? Manana, please be okay!
Manana is fine! Only heart go pitter-patter.
Just watching you made my heart go pitter-patter.
Seriously, Manana, that was wild.
Phew. I'm glad you're safe anyway.
See? Manana is good for many much things beside cooking.
Manana rush in like crazy pawn just to prove that?
It's important to demonstrate through action.
Manana did not just throw pot, threw whole self along with it.
Special heavy duty pot, also for self-defense. Exclusive Nippon brand.
That not a thing.
Manana, you have to understand that poor Riku was worried about you.
is truth?
Not so much truth.
That very considerate. But Manana is really fine.
Yeah, that's right. Worrying too much isn't good for you either.
Exactly. That's why Riku not worry.
Your blushy little cheeks aren't fooling anyone. Don't be ashamed.
No shame here. Noah, please come to defense of Riku.
You just didn't want your friend to be hurt. Shall we leave it at that? But Riku's right. No more crazy antics in the name of helping each other out, okay?
Manana, understand. Not to do crazy antic in future.
Then it's settled. Let us descend.
Okay, but what about the spiders? They were deep into our soul, They gotta mean bye. Now they're getting ready to fight. Why stand up for what he knows? Okay, and I don't remember the rest of the words. I'm sorry, Charlie Day, Luigi.
I was as shocked as you were. Huh? Is it just me, or is that rock sparkling?
Oh, maybe it's...
No. Just ordinary rock.
Ordinary rock, my ass!
I can't tell them apart.
That's okay. That's what Riku here for.
It's a good thing you're with us, Riku.
Leave to Riku. First, Riku and friends search area.
Right. Hey, it's the return of these rock fellas.
Don't just assume they're pushovers. They seem a little easy. Rock in hole! Rock face me! No flash!
Move!
Hurricane! Flex! It bounced so crashed out!
Go over!
No! Huzzah.
That was pretty much what I expected. I'd say we were moving in sync, right, Tyle?
There's a ladder? Alright.
This is not one.
Oh? This might be valuable at later time, so we should keep.
Okay, got it.
Cricket fossil. Rickety cricket.
It's hard to tell the difference between ore and a gemstone.
That's why Riku's were invented, innit?
Ewing, how'd you get here already? Okay, well, this one's closer, I guess. Question mark. Oh. Never mind, I got fooled! Another giant rock monster.
Crash out!
Giant swing!
Go!
Violet
fire! I can't hit on me!
Alright then.
I'm getting a swing of it. Feels just like it. Woo! That was spectacular.
And I was the MVP. You were all thinking it.
Isn't this one?
It looked like, but is not. Observe here precisely. Intensity of luster grow dim.
Okay, I believe you.
Okay,
but
I believe you.
It's not useless. Keep hold for now.
Mile. I don't know if I said that right.
I didn't realize how much fun it could be looking for ore.
Me neither. I just wish I knew what was what, so I wouldn't feel so useless.
Oh! Oh, there was just a little cave here. Alright, fair enough. Hi, bats.
Hey, I found one!
No, we all did.
This not right. But it's useful. So Riku, take it.
Nailstone.
You think we're really gonna find wherever Riku's after?
It doesn't seem like we'll find anything here. We might have to go deeper. Let's just sneak a peek.
Get it.
Don't just assume they're pushovers. Let's light these mudders up. This isn't worth
our never
time.
Mind.
We'll be out of here in no time.
Ah, there's a rock right there the whole time. Oh, wow.
Well, this certainly opened up.
Right, Mimi? It's pretty mind-blowing.
This is something decent, right?
A mice! Prom skater?
Mimi, could you...
Think it is.
How do I do the thing again?
Don't just assume they're pushovers.
Try not to waste too much effort on this.
Wasn't there a way I could aggro them? How do I do it again? Never mind.
One.
I just remember a way to aggro them, and I totally forgot, but I remember using it a few times. I just forgot how to control.
Rick, you seem to find great joy in rocks. He picked up so many!
Gemstone and ore are different from normal rocks scattered around. And ore we pick up from before have great utility.
Manana, not rock scientist.
You could identify them all, Riku. You sure know a lot about rocks.
Riku know a thing or two.
Don't be modest. You've got skills, mate. You should be an appraiser.
Cease with flattering.
It's not flattery. It's good to have a hobby.
Manana in agreement.
It's pretty good that we were able to come out rock collecting, huh, Riku?
Ore and gemstone. Not rock. From supply material to maintenance work, that Riku's job. It's solemn responsibility to keep important equipment in tip-top order so everyone can come back alive. Just doing own job, not like Lance.
You what? I'm pretty much almost sort of doing it.
Wow,
You really give yourself a lot of responsibility, Riku.
Too much talking. Out of Riku's character.
Not at all. Understanding each other better isn't a bad thing, is it?
That's right! Become better friends is important!
We need to learn more about each other to become better friends, right?
That's exactly true. Learning about each other, very important deal. Ah, Manana has idea. Next, Manana will show favorite thing.
Next? Okay. It's not about taking turns.
Bait, breath, and readiness. Manana show you her specialty. You learn soon. Over there is good place. Time for break.
That's convenient.
Never seen this place before.
Let's use this spot to rest.
Just 700.
I'm getting peckish.
EXP right
there.
Do
we have any snacks?
Rest of the main story.
We have to keep track of our progress.
19 minutes. Wow, I thought it was.
Let's keep things on a tight.
Not like 36 minutes already, but sure.
Getting peckish. Do we have any snacks?
Yeah, let's get some food on the go.
So tasty. Nothing like a hearty meal to keep you going for the long haul.
It even wakes you up somehow.
Endless rations are so boring. You need to spice it up like this.
Manana couldn't agree more! Tion only cooked tragedies, so Manana worked hard to learn cooking.
First I've heard of it. Is he that bad?
Very horrible.
Well, dang.
Actually, my cooking just focuses more on efficient absorption of nutrients and convenient portability. And I've actually optimized it.
You mean it used to be even worse?
Hey, now. I like Tion's cooking. It's unique.
It's okay. Swallow it down quickly and you'll probably be fine.
Do you really think you're helping?
Is there second helping?
Oh, yeah?
What?
What's this, Riku? Your favorite food or something?
It's not favorite. It's taste of Manana hard work. And is rude not to clean plate.
Actually, Manana seasoned with frazzle fish to bring out hidden flavor. Manana, please, Riku, notice.
Riku not know that, actually.
You not know? Well, Manana only happy you know now. And Manana bring Riku whole mountain of seconds.
Oh, good.
You think he minds?
It was so good he had seconds. And Manana knows how much he liked to cook it. I don't see the problem.
She was so happy.
I think her ability to accept people's words up front is one of her best points.
Maybe she's a little too up front.
And her air of innocence is characteristic of Nopon.
Up front and innocent, huh?
Riku is also good, honest Nopon.
Let's not get into that.
You were so serious when you were looking for the ore and gems. It's really good to be able to throw yourself into stuff like that so passionately, like into the things you love.
Senna is good person. It's shame Lan's lacking this quality.
Why are you always picking on me?
Just up ahead might be Riku's treasure.
Then let's go treasure hunting.
Yes, Riku get mighty whiff of treasure here.
Okay. Let's have a quick breather and then start the search.
As Noah wish, we definitely find it.
Shoutouts for Valdi just being here and casually just saying nothing at all. Just kind of watching. Having fun. Do be like that though.
Don't tell me we're crossing here.
Do you see any other way? Just try not to look down.
See, it's fine.
Ugh.
Don't mind me. I'm slightly falling asleep. Oh my god. Shoot, man. Oh my god, get to the ladder.
Alright.
Yeah, I am kind of dozing off right now. And not to be rude to this quest, but I thought we were gonna progress the main story. Not doing a hero quest. And I'm kind of slightly bored out of my mind. But also, what the heck is this? Oh good, a thing I can't do.
What in the world is this device for?
Please tell me I can do this later. Ow! Really? That took 400 damage? Oh shit. Okay, let's get down this. Oh god! Oh no!
Like this.
Taking a rest.
Alright guys. Ah, see? Ah, yeah. Yuen just landed right in front of me so I can see her butt. Or right on top of me, I'm sorry. That's a lot of spiders.
Huh? Hey, isn't that...
cobwebs, yes.
Now that's what Riku call a gemstone.
Manana will bring back!
Gemstone,
are you?
Careful handling. Riku will also go.
Why you two?
Wait! Riku! Manana!
Yeah, alright.
This blight on personal record.
Wait there, we're coming.
No good. They're coming this way too.
Drop the gem. The monsters seem to be after them. That's a precious thing. Cannot be thrown away.
Sorry to bundle Manana up in recklessness of Riku. Manana must throw gemstone over that way.
But it's your treasure, Riku.
True, but if Manana throw, then monsters go also.
Riku giving up too easy.
This
nothing trouble. And also, Riku say he gets every treasure.
But not for not fight.
That's irrelevant. Should become like Neo and Noah. If Riku and Manana work together, this piece of pollen orb. Riku not agree?
Manana. Riku agree. Riku not give up in this place. Riku here to get treasures and beat monsters.
Manana can be behind that.
Is not yet time.
Or give up.
One, two.
Ow, shit.
Magnificent success.
Nice job, you two. What a team.
I'm so glad you made it back.
Sorry for causing worry.
Now we see real Nopon potential.
That's right. Maybe it's impossible for one Nopon.
But not for two.
Together fighting is...
Hot button, Xenoblade Chronicles 3. There should be three. Also, goodbye, mechanic dude. Ways.
You want some more?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Should he fire me? I want it. Holy shit, hold on, wait, we need to kill him. I didn't think it would do that much damage, but alright, let's go! Miyu, you're dying. Oh, cool, that made it. Yeah, really? I mean, this will be useless, but come on. I might as well see it. Oh my god, okay. Well, let's, you know, do one more, I guess. And then died.
Phew! I didn't know how that was going to end.
Right? I was so surprised to see that from Riku and Minana.
I didn't know they could fight like that.
Riku is superior, Nopon. Everyone knows still Nopon run deep.
Oh, sneeze, speak me.
Come off it, you aren't running anywhere.
But now we know you can fight with us. How reassuring is that?
We're sorry for worry, but we learned that combined power together mean we can fight! And that's not all. We fetch back nice stash of gemstone!
Thanks for doing that, guys.
Yes, getting best treasure is thanks to Riku.
Someone sounds chuffed with himself.
Looks like the danger's past for now. Let's keep going.
Right. We're still not out of these tunnels. Keep your guards up, everyone.
Manana do, Manana's best!
You're an asset to the team, you two.
Riku just doing job.
Hooray! That was fun. Ultra pure gemstone.
Ace Nopon make friends day.
We work wings off as part of team.
Cena.
Feels good, doesn't it? You know, I'm surprised. Riku and Manana make a good pair.
Don't let Riku hear that. You'll make him even moodier than he already is.
There they are. They're very tiny. Oh yeah, right, we have a gun guy. I'll leave them here. Help.
You line him up, I'll knock him down.
Sure, why not? Plays? I don't know what that means.
Determination!
What? You can't say that. Sort of valor. I've never heard that before. Oh god, I need to sneeze. I don't debuff right now, so. Be that one, right?
We have to keep track of our progress.
That's a lot of attacking. I'm sure we'll be fine. That way? I think. I wanna go this way. Curiosity was worth.
Let's put it away for safekeeping.
There's also a campfire! Would you look at that? My voice cracked. Oh, good. Okay, well, you know. Because we are super awesome and cool, we can just kind of ignore them. Damn. This person died to spiders. I can. Yeah, I can live this. Ow. Everyone is tough, so it's fine. Why is this guy in the corner?
Don't
wake up!
They're pushovers.
Wait, how does she work again? Oh, Blaze. Oh, that's what Blaze is. Okay, I get it now. I want to break. Huzzah. I like the little hat she has now. It's cute. Are those just fighter jets or something? Ow. There's just plant there. Dang, I wish we could get them. Dang, I wish
What's
we could
this?
Get this.
Maybe some kind of construction core left it behind?
How dare you tease me! I can't wait to not remember that I can go get it when I have the thing. What is that?
I wonder what's around here.
It's a Titan fellow.
This one's got character. Shall we tell
him? Okay, well. Hey! No! Where are you going? Oh, there's my Blaze. I was like, where is it? Oh, Beal. Are dying or something. How is that possible? Let's go now. Let's go. Pew pew pew. Really? Now you're giving me this? Whatever. I'll do it anyways, just for the funny. You know, for the funny. I didn't think it would actually reach 100. Now it's ruined! But it's fine, I guess. Oh, wow. You know what? I didn't think we would actually overkill it. Sure. Meal time. Huzzah!
This is something decent, right?
And an ether channel.
Good thing we found this.
Suck. Suck. Wow.
About time we got some food in, eh?
Wow, cool. Oh, I thought there was something behind this. Darn, I'm disappointed now. There's a thing going on here. All right. Well, of course we're gonna get it free EXP. XP. You love to see it.
Nice. That's how you pull off a win.
Yeah. See if we can keep this up.
Thank you, spiders.
I'll do my best.
Is that spider just stuck? Hey there, little fella.
Don't just assume
perish.
Pushovers.
Yeah.
We have superiority. Push forward.
Alright, sure.
That was spectacular.
And I was the MVP. You're all thinking it.
All the cobwebs. Throws. Ah! Spider jump scares. I'm sorry to the people that have arachnophobia. Oh, you're rare. All right, let's beat you up. Let's go. Beating up a spider. Just any more spiders that are just gonna jump scare at me? I mean, there's those. I don't know what kind of orgy they're doing right now. Muscle monkey! Ah, hey, that's the one we need. Okay, well, yeah, we're not doing that one up there. I know, Pawn. How are you here and not minding all the spiders all over the place? Thank you for the stone.
We've made some new friends. I suppose I should try and be thrifty.
Happy shopping. Do we have aquatic life? Why two of that? Wow, I'm actually buying stuff, guys. It's crazy.
We have to keep track of our progress.
Well, something's gonna happen here.
What the? Smoke screen? It smelled weird. This, not just normal smoke.
Smoke. Oh, that's just from the steam. My steamed hams. I
More
said the joke
wrong. My legs. Mimi.
This smoke. Don't breathe it in.
What is it?
One of Colony 13's little specialties.
So, you've seen this before. But wait a moment. These mudders are Agni.
I don't get it. Why this specific tactic? Could it be the commander?
This is looking grim. There's no way to tell where they're gonna come from next.
Water.
Water?
Yeah.
Yeah?
There are water veins in these caves. We can use them to make an escape.
You say make a dash for it?
Yeah.
Tyon, decide! Look, I trust your judgment.
You do? All right, we'll have to run. I judge it to be the best option right now.
All I needed to hear. Let's move. Lead the way.
I'm on it.
Oh, do they mean like actually jump in the water or no? How do we get there? I thought we were like actually gonna jump in the water stuff. Look at that damage, baby! Oh, look at all the campfires here!
Shall we deal with
this? Oh! How dare you! I was gonna campfire this campfire! Oh, how are you broke? Waiting for it. And now I can peacefully use this campfire. That was nice. Oh, well.
Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
Hooray! We did it!
Things are
Cool.
Oops, they found us.
Already? And they were just hiding in this little area for us? How thoughtful of them. Stone Yard, Luigi, you didn't make it.
You itching to get wrecked?
Yours get right in front of me. Electric fossil. A convenient elevator, hooray!
I hate the way it's embarked.
Wait, there was a number
they
two.
Us like an open book.
Ah!
How?
No time to worry about that now. We need to make the water vase.
Tie on jump scare.
Grenades. That's hardly fair. Seriously, who'd have thought they had anything like that?
Oh, okay. Dumb me up! Jesus Christ! Oh boy! We're not- it's not done yet! Not done yet! Grab this! Oh my god. Oh, and wait, let's just beat this last guy up super badly.
Right.
guy. Oh my god, of course it's you in again! One morph of the road is right. That guy is super dead.
We're almost at the water vent.
Like, he literally exploded, pretty much. Oh, really? I just bought one for aquatic life. Whatever. Well, something's gonna happen right specifically there.
We have to keep track of our progress.
Ooh, what's that over there? Sparkles. Hi, hey you guys. Okay, clearly we're gonna learn something here. Or something. But hold on, just let me get these sparkles.
Time to go! Big breath, then jump!
Never seen this place before.
Wait, really? There's sparkles dead. Wait, I kinda wanna do this fight though. I mean, it's like EXP and stuff. Let's fucking go!
Oh, that makes me!
Darn. Oh, there was a container over there. Fine, I'll just we'll go.
This place not bad. Not bad at all.
Get as many stuff as you can. Hold on, wait. There's stuff over here.
Might as well claim this.
Doesn't look like they can follow us this far with their gear.
Ah, losers.
That gives us a little breathing time.
Now, that looks like a very open area for something to happen. Oh, look, something's happening. Ah, it's the man of the hour. What a surprise.
I knew it! Commander Issud.
Long time no see, Tyon.
That guy.
So they got to you too? Commander! Did they order you to destroy Ouroboros too?
Not exactly.
Huh?
You must have worked it out. This strategy mirrors that day
when Nimue's life was cut short.
I figured you would try to use that route to flee. That's how I knew to wait right here. And so I replicated the conditions of that day to a T.
But why do such a thing?
Why? Well, let's see. In a nutshell, to remind you of your past, to make you relive it and drive you to despair, to break your heart, to steal all that you hold dear, to ruin you to your very core. That is my revenge. It's payback for Nimue dying with her wish unfulfilled. It's your own past. It's finally caught up with you! Nimue gave it to you, right? You should hold on to it.
It was my fault. My pride led to her death. If only I'd presented a less reckless plan, the strategist would never have... Nimue would... It's too much for me. I don't deserve this. true. It is my fault. You were the kindest man I knew, Commander.
But I made you use the same enemy tactic that cost Nimue her life! I drove you to such desperation, and now you're determined to kill me!
Precisely right, Tyon. The past has come back to haunt you.
Oh no.
I will make you hear Nimue's rage.
Where are they? Oh. What? What is this? What is this? An MMO? Oh, we're fighting the literal thing itself. Okay. You think we can pick that stuff up from there? Oh. I knew that was gonna happen. We're just all huddled up right here, but I guess it's working. Kind of. It's pretty much working. I don't know what you guys are doing. Oh, okay. Now something interesting is happening. Not barely. That's so good. That could have been so good.
Observe my stuff. I'll make it.
man, if only you didn't have the point break. Point limit.
How about this? Again.
Okay, really? Thing get destroyed, I guess.
Lay down and die already. Commander, sir. Please stop this now. Which one? Which one's real? This one? How about here?
Oh, okay.
What? Another illusion? Playing me for a fool? I'll show you a fool! I'll throw you away! You and all your rustling phantoms!
Oh, intense. I can't defend against that.
If Tyon took the Ouroboros form, I can too. Lance, come with me!
You insane!
Just trust me. Hurry!
It's over! Tyon!
Tyon, all of you, I won't let this creep lay a finger on anyone!
Quick thinking, Lance.
Get off me. Had to go and play the hero.
Come on. He was trying to protect you.
Just stop it.
No more arguing, then.
Why are you?
You need something or not.
I need things. We haven't met before, have we?
Thank you.
them all!
Oh no. Tipped over like a turtle. Nice friendly fire, dummy.
The flame clock! It has to go!
Embers on coat! Brush them off!
If push comes to shove, do not blink!
Do whatever it takes! For the greater good!
The dead don't think anything. They don't speak to me.
Stop crying, lad! It won't change anything!
I was top of the rankings in all the training lads' hearts out here. And nobody can see us.
It's the feelings you feel.
It's not why you're paying an officer for a commendation.
Better me, you can't!
I was planning to!
He made it count, guys. Oh, and I guess we're just back.
Come on. Enough is enough, Commander. There's no reason for us to be fighting each other. If you still need a life to satisfy you, you can have mine.
Tyon!
If that helps put your heart at ease, if it settles the debt I owe Nimue, I'll do it. What? Commander? He turned into mud pie?
Have you ever felt so much fondness that it made you quiver?
That voice.
Long time no see. You forgot about me. I missed you. All these sayings that have to do with time, they ring so insufferably hollow when you only have 10 years on the clock. It doesn't feel real. But you know...
No! It can't be!
Noah? Uni? Riku? Lands? I have to tell you, I am overwhelmed with emotion.
Yoren, sincerely, I'm on the verge of tears.
Yoren, but you...
I was like, oh man, Yoren. He looks round.
You know him?
And I'm like, uh-oh.
Wait, I know him. Yes, Yoren. Amid the rubble and the flames, he died in a battle with Agnes. They were all friends.
But wait, How does that work? How can he be...
Assuming the memories we saw were correct. Noah?
You're our Yorin. You were alive.
Was I alive? Of course not. I did die on that day, evidently. That's why I can be here now. You can call me Jay.
I knew it. Of course
Guess
you're Jay.
What? I'm a proud member of Mobius now.
No. You can't mean it.
Yorin. You see, they gave me this incredible power. I can take people's memories and refashion them into my very own mud puppets.
Does it really have to be mud puppets?
Refashion my wings?
But their minds are the real deal. But without hearts, they're pretty quick to tell you what's on their minds. Yorin. To be honest, these nobodies are beneath me. Noah, Uni, or Lands, you'd make good puppets. What profound and clear-sighted words would your cold lips utter? I've so wished to hear. Why did you have to go and become Ouroboros?
Yorin, you were never like this. What did they do to you?
What do you think you knew of me? You didn't know anything. I am only myself, Uni. The realest, truest me. I don't need to hide anymore. I can finally be me. Becoming Mobius? Best thing that ever happened to me. I want you to feel it. Feel the joy I feel. Feel my absolute elation!
Yeah, no thanks. Finally, I get to beat up this little... bitch. Oh, what? Oh, wait. Only that situation only. Okay, I see. I see. Oh, okay, that's how you change the thing. I was wondering about that. Thank you! Okay, thank God. I'm about to do the thing. Oh my God, you're so small that I can't tell what... it's fine. You know what? Sure. Swap out a little bit. Okay, game. Yeah, alright, you can just do that. I really wish I had Yorn right now.
I've got an idea. This should be our plan of attack. I'll make it flying. That's not what I meant to do, but all right. Excuse me, game? I meant to press this button. Just like that?
Okay, thanks, game. I thought I was doing fine, but okay.
Let's have some fun.
You know, I kind of want to switch my hero partner to not be Riku right now. That would be nice, you know, but I guess I can't do that. Really? Am I actually just stuck with fucking Riku? Shit. I can't believe we broke through the fire halfway point. Hey! Don't mind if I do take more healing. Oh, that's the attack he did. Okay. That's kind of dumb. That's kind of dumb. Like, actually.
I'm sorry.
But I guess I won it. So whatever. Fuck this kid.
Did you get a good taste of it? Of my elation?
Cut the crap. What are you droning on about? I don't buy it. I refuse to believe you're him. You aren't our Yoren. Yoren saved our lives.
We should go. Yeah. Yoren!
You don't get it. You honestly don't get it. In that instant, I rose above you miserable fools by saving your worthless, piddling lives. It was indescribable, Lance.
Yoren.
Ah, wasn't this fun? I guess I'll call it a day here. Can't be hoarding all the fun for myself now. Gotta leave some for the next guy or gal.
Say what?
I should thank you, Lance. Because I get to be like this now, and I owe it to you. Toodles!
Oh, there it is. Okay, that's interesting.
The residential area. Do you think it's behind the waterfall?
Behind a waterfall?
Seems so. Let's stay alert.
Yeah, well, that was fucking... That just fucking happened, I guess.
I'm coming with you.
It should have been you that was with us! God, now everyone has their... Oh my god. Okay, that's interesting. Sleeve. Did you know?
I got a new trick up my sleeve. 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 I got a new trick up my sleeve.
She's got a new trick
up
her sleeve.
I got a new trick up my sleeve.
No way. Might as well do this on stream and then do this thing off stream. Oh my god, this is a weird triangle. Skills.
Three. The playbook?
Yes. Darn. least this one is a straight line.
Whoa, new power! Whoa, new power! Whoa, new power! Whoa, new power!
God damn it. Whoa, new power. All right, cool. Well, campfire nearby. Hold on for a second. Okay, ah, jeez. Oh, man, I just need to stretch stuff. Is there seriously just no campfire or something? Was there that whole time? Oh yeah, I guess it was, because it just, you know, the thing came out of it. So I guess that makes sense. Oh, and everyone is fucking dead. Oh, they're breathing. That this doesn't have any, like, sound dialogue. It's gonna be fine, don't worry. Xena.
Where's Commander Izzard?
Well, how should I know?
Hmm.
Commander Ursaid. It's good to see you.
So that's what happened. I'm sorry. I don't remember a thing. Except for that console silhouette. Did I say anything to you? I didn't say something hurtful, did I?
Not at all. You were your usual self, Commander. Our pride and joy. The same as always.
Tyon.
I see. I'm sorry.
Is that?
Nimue. She always cared so much about you. You possess an acuity that sets you apart. You'll be an elite, head and shoulders above the likes of us. Nimue, she wouldn't stop going on about you. So someone called you a coward? Nonsense. Consider it's what you are. Perhaps to a fault, you heeded a comrade's opinion. Isn't that right? Here's another thing she mentioned. That if you let us, if we could gain victory through your kindness, she'd have loved to see it. Even if it's too much, it should be yours to carry. If you keep it safe, someday, I'd like you to go visit her.
How can I visit?
At the Cadencia Frontier, beyond the Farlane Underpass, there's a place where Sophronias bloom. Nimue always loved their flowers. And one of them was especially brilliant. I'd like you to bury it there. That'll show her, beyond all doubt, your victory through kindness.
Oh, good. Let's turn to each other and nod.
Let's do breakfast, yeah? Gotta keep our strength up.
We have some new names registered.
No, not you. Zumi! Hozumi.
We have some new names registered.
Just get me the place to eat. It's not here, is it? wreck.
We have some new names registered.
Oh, I thought that said Sigurd. I'm like, what?
Over here!
We have some new names registered.
Kitty! What a name!
We have some new names registered.
I'm your guy! Hey, can I get a hand here? And there!
Bizarre.
What you got for me?
This should prove useful later.
Nice, fine.
Don't worry about it. Is there seriously no campfire here? Just get me back here, man. I just want to level up in junk. At least.
I'm gonna put my feet up, if you don't mind.
There's nothing to discuss, by the way.
I definitely
Finally.
Feel stronger.
Wait, how is he one level more than us? What? Okay, totally worth it. Okay, well,
got a note.
Wow, this is still chapter 3, huh? Oh my god. How are we still in chapter 3? Yeah, I don't have much to say, but like, fuck. I mean, like, wow and stuff. Shit happened. Shit definitely happened. Ah, man.